This video is the second in a series that will explore phase changes in astronomy, and in particular, focus on the significance of atmospheric pressure. Note that for liquids to exist, there needs to be an adequate amount of pressure present. For this reason, liquids are somewhat rare in astronomy. They only occur when an atmosphere is present to create pressure. Pressure is created by the weight of the gases that are above you. Pressure is a force distributed over an area. A column of air 1 square centimeter in cross-section, from the surface of Earth out to the edge of space, would have a mass of 1.03 kilograms and a weight of 10.1 newtons. A brass bar is shown weighing 10 newtons and having a cross-section of 1 square centimeter. It represents the weight of Earth's atmosphere. Thus, the pressure on the floor caused by the brass is exactly equal to the pressure caused by the weight of the atmosphere. The atmosphere has a lower density, but extends upward to a much greater altitude. We can display atmospheric pressure with the vacuum pump apparatus. Note that we have connected the vacuum pump to an aluminum gas can, and we will shortly pump nearly all of the air out of the can. Your instructor will now stop the video. Before we take a look at the demonstration, please make a prediction regarding what is going to happen and explain your reasoning on a piece of paper. We now turn on the vacuum pump and can read from the gauge the amount of pressure that has been removed. Note that the can is quickly crushed. When we started this video, there was 10.1 newtons per squared centimeter of air pressure both inside and outside of the can that were balancing each other. Once we remove the air from inside of the can, we only have atmospheric pressure on the outside, pushing inward, and the can is crushed. This pressure is what allows liquids to exist on the surface of Earth as well as a few other places like Saturn's moon Titan. Liquids cannot exist without the pressure of an atmosphere. For example, when we discuss planet formation, we will see how solids form from gases as the solar nebula cools. We will rarely mention liquids in an astronomy course since none exist in the low pressure of space. More teaching materials are available on the web at astro.unl.edu.